You and everything around you are made up of these tiny particles called atoms. Atoms are comprised of positively charged protons and negatively charged electrons that travel around very fast. These electrons and the movement of these electrons is involved in things like lightning, turning on light bulbs, and even controlling the muscles in your heart. The harnessing of this electron movement is called electricity. Let's try to understand electricity a little bit better with an example. Now picture a battery, a wire, and a light bulb all connected in series. The electrons travel from the negative terminal of the battery through the wire to the light bulb. When they reach that light bulb, the light bulb turns on. Then they travel around to the positive part of that battery, and that creates electricity. Another way of thinking about it is that the voltage of the battery and the resistance of that light bulb are telling you how fast that those electrons travel around the circuit. So current is taking the voltage of the battery, dividing it by the resistance of the light bulb, and based on that, it tells you how fast those electrons travel through. So current, which is represented by the letter I, equals voltage divided by resistance, and that's another way of saying that's Ohm's law. Another way of understanding electricity is to look at an analogy. So picture a reservoir of water and a pipe coming out of that. The flow through that pipe is the same as the current in a wire. The height of the water in that reservoir is like the voltage, and the resistance is the cross-sectional area of that pipe. As it gets smaller, it gets more and more resisted. So if you want to increase the water flow, what are the two things you can do? You can increase the height of that water, or increasing the voltage, or V, or you can get a bigger pipe diameter to lower the resistance, or R. So again, current is I, and I equals V over R, voltage over resistance, or Ohm's law. To see more great videos, make sure to click this link and subscribe to our YouTube channel.